To the State of Ohio Board of Pharmacy, medical marijuana sales in Ohio in the past 2 weeks have dropped.
Local 12's Elaine Kong breaks down the numbers.
More medical marijuana dispensaries in Ohio are opening in 2019, but it's happening slowly. The number of patients signed up for their medical marijuana card in the first 3 months was around 20,000. Less than 30% of that number made a purchase, according to the Ohio State Board of Pharmacy.
Well, I think if you look at the number of patients that have registered and then the amount of people that have actually made their first sale, you'll see a pretty big discrepancy. And the reason for that is because there's not enough dispensaries online right now. So as more dispensaries open up in the state and get certified and operational from the state, I think you'll see that number going up.
Jason Erkes is a spokesperson for Cresco Labs. Yeah. The company has opened 14 dispensaries across the United States. One of them is in Wintersville. He says their shop hasn't seen a decrease in sales and are serving new customers daily.
Any regulated program is going to cost more, but the price of medical cannabis in Ohio is not that different from states like Illinois or states like Pennsylvania. It's right in line with where regulated program pricing is.
The average price in Ohio for an ounce of cannabis, $470. That's double the price in Michigan, where Ohio patients can use their cards. Many in Cincinnati are questioning why the dispensaries are taking so long to open and why one hasn't opened in our area.
I don't think it's whether it's Cincinnati or Cleveland or Columbus. I think it's just a matter of how long it takes people to build their facilities and to get them done right. At the end of the day, that's really what you want. Is you want something that's built in a safe way, both for the employees and for the patients. So Cincinnati will be there soon. I'm confident of that. And the rest of the state will be coming online.
Elaine Kong, Local 12 News.
We reached out to the dispensaries in our area, and none of the owners have responded. We also reached out to the city of Monroe. It says that the dispensary in that area is anticipating a final inspection of the property in May. No specific date is set for an opening.